Tourists usually prefer views of the village or the monastery, but this pile of rocks. Fine, that looks good.